Moisturize your skin. A bit don't necessarily like products that have scents because it disturbs my nose and it makes me want to sneeze. So, because of that, I kind of wish she didn't make it so highly scented. So it's not necessarily that the scent is bad, it's just it's not preferable to have a scented foundation. Also, scented foundation tends to make my eyes water, which is not the best. So next, we have some close-ups of my under eyes and my nose, and the reason I'm showing you guys these photos is because this is what happens when you combine the skin tint with the concealer, which to me, if you're gonna release a product together with something else, they better work well together. And that was not the case. They basically, if you try to blend them together, they do not blend together. You can see the concealer was lifting on my nose and then leaving like a bunch of redness, and then under my eyes, it like would not blend. It made it so much worse. It was, I know the photos aren't the greatest close up, but it was making them like it would not blend. So definitely don't try to use these two products together because they won't work together. So that was very disappointing because to me, you know, they should have worked together well and they did not. I can't remember if in her most recent video she used her skin tint or if she used another foundation, but either way, like, do not use them together because they will not work together. They basically repel one another and it just does not end up working well. So, because one is like, I feel like a powder finish and the other one's like a dewy finish, so it's like they just really don't work together. And kind of talking about what the products were made to do, I feel like it's a little messed up that the concealer, which was made to allegedly work under your eyes, does not work very well under your eyes and is really difficult to blend under your eyes. And doesn't cover like your under eye circles. Like, I feel like that's a little ridiculous. I do feel like the foundation blurs pretty well, but as far as the concealer goes, that was really disappointing to me. I feel like she just like tried it out on herself, and because she probably has under eye fillers, she just doesn't see that it doesn't work for most people who don't have under eye fillers. So that is a bit disappointing. Again, I feel like she just tests things out on herself and she doesn't really think about other people and what it would look like on other people. And also, I do question, like, she's like, oh yeah, like, I have people test it out, and I'm like, are they telling you the truth? Because in my opinion, I feel like a lot of people, she's like, I had never heard that, you know, this was drying hard to blend, and I'm like, how did you not notice that when you used the product? Like, that to me is insane and doesn't make any sense. So, I don't know. I don't feel like these products are really great. I feel like they're okay, but they're not amazing. It's kind of a hit and a miss, but not really. Like, I feel like they're both kind of misses, but one's a little bit better than the other. I don't know. One is tacky. The other one is very drying, so definitely if you have dry skin, don't use the concealer. Also, I did think it was a bit disappointing that the packaging, at least for the foundation, was so cheap, because I feel like a lot of our other products had really beautiful packaging, was like super high-end, and I feel like to get a little plastic pump, like I bought it at, you know, Walgreens, is a bit disappointing. Especially considering even drugstore foundations have glass bottles. So, like, to me, that's really not acceptable. All right. Thank you guys so much for joining me for this video and watching this. And please let me know what you think of her new complexion collection. I don't know how I feel about it. It's really weird. Like, it's weird. I think if it were the fact that Jaclyn's name is on it, I probably wouldn't buy it, to be honest with you. I just don't think it's that worth it and that good. But let me know what you guys think, if you've had some just